Beyonce, guys, watch it tonight. There's nothing to hide.